Hey, Maeser.
Thank you.
Dribble down!
Yeah. you too. Let me talk. I mean, talk to Natalie and see. I mean, are you doing today? Is
it one? No internet. If she, we're not allowed to. I just do it on my own.
Okay. Yeah. Let's maybe do that for right now because I know she's so busy. I think it might have something to do with as a school, we have to make sure. We are trying to set something up for the school, where it's on like our channel. I know you're willing to do it.
Yeah. The problem is there's no internet here. My cell phone's not working, so I can't live stream, and then my scoreboard doesn't work.
That
scoreboard
won't
work. I gotta have internet to have a scoreboard. So.
Yeah.
And then I forgot my. One of my battery packs. I forgot one of my battery packs. So that camera just died.
One thing after another. Yeah. Okay.
What do you? What's the? What do you think the likelihood will be able to?
Step in your foot.
Do like a middle school baseball class. We gotta. So my. Yeah. I could do it like first year, but that's it. I mean, that's only for first term.
It'll only be first term. There's a possibility.
Now we could, maybe, I don't know if there's somebody else that could do it during class, like during the like fourth period or whatever. You know, but.
We'll start working on next year's schedule. Like we usually right after winter, we start getting into it. So I'm definitely going to discuss that with Robin and see if there's any staff members that maybe could do it. And knowing that you could at least do it for the first term. So yeah,
the only way I could do it first term is if it was like
first period. Yeah, right. You can do it first term.
That's like the only way. You know, I'm just so busy, but
yeah.
Because we're going to have that meeting, so the kids need to get more than just two practices a week. Like, they have to.
Yeah.
And, I was, I was hoping to also get, like, I want to put in, like, a batting cage behind the school or something.
Uh-huh.
Because, like, if you put it up during school, then, you know, like a place where the kids can hit and get reps in.
Right, oh, that would be great, yeah.
We need it. I gotta figure out how much it costs.
You know? Right, yeah, that'd be. Plus, we'd want to figure out a place to, well, eventually we're hoping to get an auditorium and another gym. So we probably want to find a place that if we eventually got those, we wouldn't have to take it back down.
Right.
So.
Ted would say, oh, go behind the mat building, you know?
Yeah, that actually might be a good place for it. Because I don't think, we're not putting anything back there.
But if we're going to do a gym, though, that would be nice just to, like, build it. Just an 80-foot hall, 90-foot hallway. Just indoors, you know, and then we could use, like, it could be used by the middle school and the high school year-round, you know?
Right, yeah. Good play, though. Yeah, no, if we get to that point, we'll think about how to do it.
I'm excited to get this league going. That's going to make things a lot easier. It's been, because it's so hard to find teams that are, like, similar skill set to us to play. So having a league will make a big difference.
Yeah, how many, so you think next year you might be able to get one going?
The middle school league? There's the guys like, we'll take it to the board, we should get it going, we can do it, we want to do it.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Dead camera just died.
Yep. No. That's like,
dead camera.
Yeah.
Johnny, good, Johnny.
My battery died, don't I?
Yeah. Kale, take that.
Thank you.
said, you guys can start in